Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Some are that guarded, secreting that you will be shocked. Özcan was very upset. Will they leave? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Handsome actress Özcan Deniz had a very bad marriage with Feyza Aktan. The only good thing about this marriage was their son Kuzey. Özcan Deniz divorced Feyza Aktan after a difficult process. Later she fell in love with Samar Datkar. She has a beautiful love affair with Samar Datkar. In fact, Özcan Deniz, his son Kuzey and Samar Datkar went on vacation together. Özcan Deniz valued his young lover very much. He even gave him a very nice birthday present. Özcan Deniz proposed to Samar Datkar. These two would soon carry their relationship to the wedding table. However, Samar Datkar didn't secretly think that Özcan Deniz got very angry. Samar Datkar disappointed Özcan Deniz. Allegedly, Özcan Deniz gave Samar Datkar an unlimited credit card to meet his needs. But Samar Datkar failed to see this goodwill. The famous fashion designer believed the card by spending a lot. This was noticed not by Özcan Deniz, but by his brother Ercan Deniz. Ercan Deniz called his brother and warned him, Samar believed his credit card. Kadriye Deniz, who could not accept Samar Datkar anyway, was very angry at this station. Kadriye Deniz already complains a lot about Özcan Deniz's woman is choices. We are also very sorry for Özcan Deniz. He can't find the love she deserves. What a shame what Samar Datkar did. We hope Özcan Deniz will not be too upset. Because Özcan Deniz is a very good person. Özcan Deniz does not deserve to be sad at all. We hope he finds the love he is looking for. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.